Hello there guys, it's me Brian Cockrell. I'm just going to tell you about this product. It's called UK CBD Oils. It's fantastic, the company, from Middlesbrough, Glenport Road. You can get them. I know some kids have been on when I was in the hospital to tell me about it, and a few other people have been speaking about it, saying they were taking 8 tramadol a day, 10 gabapentin a day, loads of other opiate type of painkillers. But these are just natural. You take one of these CBD oils before you go to bed about an hour or so, or you take the oil, a couple of drops under your tongue, and you leave it for about 90 seconds, and it helps to stop that pain tolerance what you get. And I've had it myself a few times with this operation I've had, and it's absolutely unbelievable. You don't have no side effects, you don't get addicted to it. It's not like cannabis where you get high. They take all that THC out of it, so it's really good. It's UK CBD oils. They're probably the best on the planet. You can check them up, and when they've been tested, they get tested every 6 months. And what's on the says on the packet is on the packet, because a lot of them in this area alone are doing fake ones where there's hardly anything in them. When the customs and excise have checked them, there's nothing in them, so they're telling you there's 10% to 20% or 18% or something like 2%. So yeah, you can't go wrong. These UK CBD oils are really good for pain. That's all the questions and answers you get in the leaflet there. So if anybody wants one, it's Linthorpe Road, Middlesbrough. Okay, thank you to my friend Chrissy Foster, who's my brother. I love you a bit, son. And thanks for all the help you've been giving us advice. He's an expert on training and giving me loads of advice and giving me loads of support. We love him from the bottom of my heart. What a great kid he is. I really do love him.